Hey, what's up, yo? This your boy Melf. I'm coming here for my girl, Miss QT Style. Yeah, she she getting all prepped up and stuff. I mean, me and her doing a date night tonight and shit. So she wanted me to do this while she getting ready. I'm here to pick the winner of the giveaway portion of Miss QT Style. Can I get a refill contest? First of all, let me say, thanks to everybody who participated. I think she had like about 25 of y'all divas. Yeah. I see y'all drinks. I like all them drinks too and shit. And by the way, Miss QT Star, she ain't never did her video who she need a refill of and shit. I find that kind of suspect, you know, cause she thinks she'd have been doing a video about me. She need a refill of Big Melf. Big Mel, but she might be creeping on me. I don't know. I might quit her ass soon anyway. But I'm gonna go ahead and do this for her. I like that little song too. Let me get a refill. But you know, if I had produced that song, it'd have went a little different and stuff. I'd have had a little rap tone to it. I like that little country, you know, background she got to it. You know, but I'd have did a little beat. Talking about, can I get a refill? You know, it'd have been a little different, but yeah, I like that L. Varner. Yeah, she hot. But anyway, I'm gonna go ahead on over to class twos. Y'all beg me pardon. I don't know how to do this here, but as y'all can see right here, can y'all see that? Hold up. All comments. Wait. There you go. I don't know if y'all can see that, but anyway, they had 25 of y'all divas. I think that is Fashion Queen Diva was first and then so on and so forth. So I started at that bottom of the list and shit. Hope I'm doing this right. And I came over here. Right here, you know, I'm on class twos, that is. Bam. So I got everybody's name up in there. You know, Fashion Diva TV, Nuts. For beauty, one miss baby, I got everybody in there. That is Miss September 27, Angel Faced. You know, I'm skipping over, but yeah, I got 25 up in there. 25 of y'all up in there. Y'all see y'all names up in there. All right, now I'm about to go pick a name. Now, I don't want nobody tripping. This is class twos. Class twos picking this shit right here. Don't go talking shit about my baby. Miss QT Style, y'all don't delete yourself from her channel because she got more contests coming up. You didn't win this one, you're going to win the next one, okay? And by the way, my mama, Miss Murder, she going to pick the video winner. But let me go ahead on because I got things to be doing up here. I ain't got time for this girly shit. But anyway, I'm going to go ahead and hit typewriter. And that is, that's the winner right there, okay? So I hit the typewriter part. I didn't do the fruit machine. And there it go right there. She the winner. Money 07. Hit me up. Well, hit my girl up. Miss QT Style with your address and stuff. And she gonna, what the gift is? I don't know what the hell. She should have helped me with this shit. I think you're gonna get this right here. Either this one or the other one. I don't know which one, but it's going to be one of these. I think this one right here. Okay? So hit up with your address. Money 07. Peace.
Can I get a refill? Can I get a refill? Can I get a refill? and all kind of stuff. I'm just getting right into it. Miss Murder need a refill of a lot of things, baby. But as long as I got my liquor, it's all good. And I don't drink out no pretty cup. This is what I drink out plastic in here. And I pull my wine up in this. Because I brew my own shit. What I'm a bootlegger. All right, this is Miss Murder wine. Anyway, I'm coming, why this little girl still talking about she need refill with Miss Murder trying to talk? You know what, let me go ahead and get into it. My son, Melf, he didn't announce the, comment winner, but, Miss Murder gonna announce the video winner. All right, so I had 5 entries, and I didn't scribble their name on here. Fashion Diva TV, his young queen, Miss Cutie 1983, BBW Sweet and Sexy, 631, and Baby Fat 1721. We had another entry by Ella, but Ella, girl, you know you not in no running, Ella. Ella, they go, you can't be in no running, because they know me and you cool, and they gonna say, like, they gonna, you know, like they be doing me and Vicky, they gonna say I chose you as a winner because me and you friends. I ain't talking about the contestants. I'm talking about other people and stuff. So, you know, you can't enter my contest, Ella, because you know me and you cool, so that wouldn't be right, okay? All right, so, y'all, let me go ahead. Look, I've been back. I went to Miss QT Style House, right? Remember, she helping me with my wedding and stuff, girl? I had so much of a nice time up in California. There's a few of these celebrity men I just got to get a refill of. Refill! I love that song by that little girl. What her name is? Ellie? Oh, something like that. But you know who I got to get a refill of? I like that little boy, Chris Brown, too. I don't care. He can punch me in my face all he want. I don't care. I want a refill of him, baby. I'll be his birthday. I was out there on Rodale and I saw him shopping and stuff like that. I went up to him and I said, here, you can have some of this birthday cake. Loves me some Chris Brown. I ran up and I saw Louise. Yeah, people can say Louise ugly. Oh, y'all won't tell me he looked like a monkey and all that stuff. But I need a refill of Young Money, okay? A refill. You know what? Louise can refill my bank account with this money. I don't care how he looks. I need a refill of Louise F. Baby. You heard me? That's my boy right there. Anyway, you know, I'm getting all off topic and stuff. Let me go ahead and pick this damn winner. All right, y'all. First of all, Miss QT Style wanted me to tell y'all she really appreciates everybody who participated. She watched each and every video, and she said she feeling the black love. You know, y'all talking about y'all baby daddies, y'all husbands, your fiancés, your ex friends and stuff like that. I loved it, Miss QT Style. Love it so much she could not choose a winner on her own. So I'm gonna turn this camera around and I put everybody's name, and let me go ahead and turn the damn camera around. I hope it turned around. See, I knew it wasn't going to turn around. Hold up. Let me stop, and I'm going to record again so I can flip this camera around so y'all can see me pull his name here. Okay, I don't know why I just couldn't put no names up in the head. The old school way, put it in the fucking head, a cup, and pull a name. I ain't got time for all this fanciness. Anyway.
Okay. Oh, Lord. After all this, I had to call my son to help me with this. I didn't know how to do this. So, anyway, there go the names right there. Fashion Diva TV, his young queen. Miss Cutie 1983, BBW Sweet and Sexy 631, Baby Fat 1721. Okay, y'all, Miss Murder tits and not. So Miss Murder just gonna go ahead on and I'ma press the fruit machine on this one. And I'ma pick a winner, y'all. I like each and every one of y'all videos, and so did Miss QT Stop. So here we go, fruit machine. Baby Fat 1721, baby, you is the winner. What, Baby Fat, what you like? You like that brand Baby Fat by Kamora Lee Simmons? I like that too, girl. I still be wearing my Baby Fat jeans. I like that name, girl. Anyway, hit me up with your address.
Well, put it in Miss Cutie's style box and stuff. She don't want me to give people address because she said I be sending people liquor and stuff. But anyway, hit me in your inbox, babyfat1721, and who that is, money07, y'all got 24 hours to hit me up in the inbox, with your address, Miss Cutie's style inbox, and, babyfat, hold up, let me turn this camera around here. Never mind. Anyway, babyfat1721, remember, you is receiving this thing right here, this flora collection, when wild, and then you got this little manicure-like little kit right here. And remember, this bag, I told y'all can choose a black, red, or blue. When you hit me up, let me know which color you want, okay? Thank you all for participating. I'm about to go. Y'all might see Miss Myrtle back on here. Like I said, I want to do some shout-outs. Miss Myrtle want shout out some people that she like watching and stuff, but I'm about to go get my drink on. I'll be back when I get a little bit more liquor in there. I'll be back. Thank you all, and congratulations to the winners.